anytime a faculty member takes the time to figure out how to get students outside of the classroom, I don't care if it's college camp, it's a different experience than the classroom. Taking students to experience, to study the Rocky Mountains or volcanism, you know, in the Pacific Northwest, that's truly an amazing experience for the students.
It's a more real life and applicable version of earth science and geology. It's just more in depth, and it just requires a greater degree of knowledge than what you might see in a PowerPoint in a classroom.
When you take students abroad, you're taking them and putting them in a very alien environment where maybe the language is different, the culture is different. So they're having to adapt differently.
I think it added a lot of value to the trip for the students to interact with the Peruvians as best they could, sometimes some limited Spanish, but still could see, you know, real Peruvians and see what their jobs are like and see what are some of the issues there and some of the problems with trying to conserve the rainforest. The rainforest is a place where there is a tremendous biological diversity, but it's not right in front of you. You really have to work hard to see it.
I took my students to interact with this community and learn from this community, and I came back hearing my students saying, this changed my life. This was the time of my life. This was an experience that I never forget. And I thought it was just going to be a learning experience. And then I realized that they got to see poverty in a different way.
Going to the islands and, you know, seeing the culture that's there and how complicated and integrated it is and how much history is behind it, it really kind of changed my mind about that. I'm not sure if I want to spend my whole career in the Caribbean, but it's definitely made me more aware that that's a possibility, and that wasn't something I was considering before.
I'm going to be a teacher, a high school math teacher, and being there and seeing how their education system is run and, you know, how many of these kids don't get the opportunities like we do in America made me really want to actually teach there internationally for a couple years and, you know, influence them.
It pushes them a little bit harder out of their comfort zones, which in turn educates them. You know, they're learning by going outside of their comfort zones. Any type of course that gets students outside of the classroom and creates experiential learning is absolutely beneficial.